What's up, y'all? So I know I look kind of scruffy. That's besides the point.
Period!
So today, I decided to make a vlog. Thank you. So today, I have a couple things planned. I have a little outing to go to, and I'm gonna take you guys with me. Content. YouTube alert. I know you guys like your vlogs. Sorry, that's eavesdropping. Well, in the meantime, I have to wash these dishes. I mean, there's not that many. So I'm gonna wash these dishes. Then I have to wash my hair because I put gel in it for work. Because, you know, I'm a working, yeah, now. But anyways, not now, but I'm working again. I'm back into the groove of things, making my shmoney. Did I give you guys a house tour? Well, this is my kitchen. Don't mind the pots. In Caribbean households, there's always gonna be pots on the stove. Always. It's really rare when there's like zero pots, but here's my kitchen. There's my fridge. There's my oven. And then we have a little table right there. So, and then if you, okay, the living room is not that clean, but this is the living room. Okay. Yeah. This couch, it is so comfortable. Like, you have to be careful when you sit on that couch because you will fall asleep. And every time I'm on the couch trying to watch a movie in that couch, I knock out all the time. KO'd. Like, that couch is, especially in the little corner right here, that's where I sit. And oh my goodness, let me tell you, that is knockout central. You will knock out. Anyways, oh, my garbage was open. You guys could even tell me, rude. But yeah, we have mirrors everywhere. Our old house used to have like mirrors on the back, like on the backsplash. Cause you know, we're a very vain family. No, I'm kidding, my mom's vain. Yes, Tanai, you're vain. So we do have little mirrors here and there. What's it? Oh, also I did my nails today. We're not doing acrylics anymore. Cause you know what? I'm better with short looks clean, classy, and controlled, period. Also did my toes. Don't mind my legs. They're definitely hairy, okay? But I did my toes. They're kind of dry too, but I don't care. Like what? I'm showing you guys the real. This is the real, raw, uncut, unedited version, all right? So anyways, I'm gonna wash the dishes. I feel like I've been talking a lot right now, and you guys don't wanna hear all that. So I'm washing the dishes. I'm gonna place you guys. Oh, I guess you probably wanna see me wash the dishes, huh? There we go. Pretty, bougie. Oh my gosh. You guys probably don't wanna see me wash dishes, but I mean, it's content. So you're gonna watch me wash dishes, okay? Okay. I'll speed it up for you. So upstairs we go. Anyways, I'm in my room and I'm about to go get ready. Oops, sorry, you didn't see all that. And I will catch you guys when I finish.
Trying to get my eyebrow done. And what do you know? No eyebrow pencil. The kids them. Come in here when you have girls, child, man. Trust me. They come in here, they finish everything. I know I can't find anything at all. What am I gonna do? My eyes, my eyebrow. Nothing in here. Nothing.
So, I'm finished getting ready. This is my outfit of the day. Okay. Did a side part today because, you know. Yeah. I'll see you guys on the road. So we did stop at the gas station to Morden. Well, it's a gas station. Don't get it wrong. But she wanted to get a drink before we get to our destination. So people are staring at me. She's gonna go get a tea and whatever, and then we should be there. I think we're 11 minutes away. So, but it's 6:15. We're supposed to be there from like 6. We're only like 5 minutes away. We're not that far. We're basically there. We're basically on time. You guys will see me when I ring. Okay, bye. We've made it to our destination. How was the car ride?
Never bad.
We have a idea. We have to wear masks. Cause it's a masquerade. Hold over your
you
face.
For them?
I wanted to show them with the mask on. You don't have to put it back on. Just hold it over your face. Actually, they seen you in the last one, but not really.
Really?
Yeah, you didn't watch it.
I didn't.
Great. So you were on the last vlog dancing.
My name's Dean. You mean dancing? I can't dance. Sorry.
No, you're doing the Squidward dance.
Sing.
You're doing the Squidward dance.
The Squidward dance.
Meh.
I love it.
Get up and do it right now. I'm vlogging.
I didn't know. Is it gonna show up? It's her birthday tomorrow. Shout out my cousin. It's her birthday tomorrow.
Be louder. Speak louder.
Gang. Shout out my cousin. It's her birthday tomorrow.
It's that Libra energy, you know? Like, you just can't.
That's a big Libra energy.
Dang. Rita? Are you Rita?
Libra is really good.
We've come to
11
at the party.
Yo,
me. ain't never gonna change.
Amazing memories at daycare, meeting all my daycare friends. Woo! Remember you guys have a little room.
Woo, woo!
You are the apple of my eye.
Are you gonna cry?
No, I'm not gonna cry. But if I do cry, you know why. You mean a lot to me, Angelina. I hope you know that. I followed in your footsteps. I went to Humber and I graduated as an ECE. So I'm here. Happy birthday. Woo! Auntie Nadine, it's Shalanda's sister, as everybody knows, yes, aka Chanel. Shalanda was probably one of the first people to be in your daycare, and we've seen you from that, from when we were little kids. Every time we want to go to Auntie Nadine's house, let's go to Auntie Nadine's house. Mom, can we sleep over at Auntie Nadine's house? I don't know, I think everybody has said everything. You put a lot of words into us, wisdom. You've grown us since we were kids. Our parents are out to work to provide for us. We knew that coming to Auntie Nadine's was like a second house. Nobody wanted to leave. Once we were there, we wanted to sleep over. We wanted to stay all week at Auntie Nadine's house. I just want to thank you on behalf of myself, Shalanda, my brother, Shamar. We thank you for being there for all of us. From where little till now, I know we need you. We can call you and you can be there for us. So thank you. Thank you, Auntie Nadine. We love you.
So based on applause, the audience will choose who the winner is. All right, so here we go. Make some noise. Your favoritism finish. Alright, make some noise. You're the man to get started. Alright, make some noise. Make some noise. That's so much people you bring. Make some noise. Make some noise. So I'll treat you guys to the one half of the back on your seat. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Alea. And she is going to be the recipient of this beautiful prize. That's a brand new car. The keys are in there.
So the party's finished. We're all going home. We're just taking lots of the pictures. This is all the daycare kids. Minus my cousin. Shanee, shout out your YouTube channel.
It's me, Nikwa. You already know.
Like always, I forgot to end the video, but if you guys did like the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and subscribe to Nikwa's channel, as well as follow Baby Moonlight on Instagram, as well as Chanel Shantae on Instagram. And I'll put all their ads all over the page. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys. Cause I am the one, first place medalist, baby, I won. You want this shit, yeah, I know.